Hi, I'm Liam from Fowles and welcome to the Home Renovators Auction Preview for Wednesday the 20th of September 2016. Going to be held at 10 a.m. It's the biggest home renovator auction we've ever had. Have a look at it for a start, just up here. We're up in the high 500 lots up here. Beautiful gas area heaters, Charmate smoker and grills over the back there. Get a load of all of these chimeneas, all different types of chimeneas here. Have a look at these. Absolutely fantastic. All the different styles there, built-in barbecues. We've got huge outdoor kitchens. Have a look at this outdoor kitchen here. So it comes complete with the pizza oven, the double fridge. What else has it got? It's got the sink. It's got about 10 cupboards and drawers, and a beautiful stone top as well. I think we'll get the bidding going somewhere around that sort of $3,000 mark on that one. That will be absolutely sensational. More of these heaters. I think a lot of these heaters will be around that $100 mark. Some of the stainless steel ones will be a bit more expensive on the day, but everyone who needs an area, a gas area heater will get one. Some nice furniture over the back there. I can see some leather recliners, beautiful looking leather recliners. Have a look at this one, the Gas Master twin hood, beautiful big outdoor kitchen as well. Comes with heaps of cupboards, side burner, sink, beautiful looking unit there as well. So there's heaps and heaps of outdoor kitchens in tomorrow. Well, there's 600 lots in, so it's absolutely amazing what we've got tomorrow. Down the side there, I can see more barbecues here, lots of outdoor heaters. Have a look at all these electric radiant outdoor heaters. They'll be a bargain for someone. In through here, I can see a couple of Vintec wine fridges. I can see we've got the, let's move that out the way, we've got the dual zone and the single zone wine fridges there. Lots of outdoor furniture, perfect for spring. Stacks of baths as well. Have a look at these freestanding baths. I think they'll be, probably I imagine them being around that $500-$600 mark on those. Some spa baths there as well. Complete kitchens, probably about 6 or 7 complete kitchens. Moving through, lots of vanity units in tomorrow as well. Heaps of fridges, probably about 50 fridges. Electrolux, Kelvinator. What else will we have? Westinghouse out the back there. Bedroom furniture, we've got queen size bed frames. We've got bedside drawers. More vanities through here. Lots of ovens, heaps and heaps of wall ovens. Lots of lighting. Get a load of all the lighting. It's all LED lighting. Beautiful stuff here. All kinds of bits from globes, floodlights. All sorts of things have been popular in the last few weeks. The vendors sent more in. Tapware, heaps and heaps of tapware. Lots of Manchester. We've got beautiful sheets, also beautiful towels. They're both Morrissey branded. In through here, I can see tools. I can see lampshades. And look at all these sinks on the other side. We've got plenty of sinks in, mostly Frankie branded. Beautiful looking sinks. I can see there's the black carbon sink there. Absolutely sensational. Lots of home appliances as well. Irons, blenders, toasters, all kinds of bits and pieces, lampshades. What else? We've got lots of tapware, mounds and mounds of tapware. This mostly comes in unreserved, so that'll be amazing, some of that stuff through there, the tapware. Down the back here, heated towel rails, lots and lots of cooking appliances. Have a look at this. Check your catalogue with lot 267, this beautiful 900mm gas stove out of Technica. That'll come with full warranty, beautiful looking unit there. Warming drawers, chest freezers, more Vintecs down the back here. It's a nice big Vintec, that one. Frameless shower screens. Have a look at all these fridges. As I said before, Westinghouse, Electrolux, Kelvinator, Mitsubishi, Fisher & Paykel. Good warranties on all of those, so really spectacular looking auction there. In through here, I can see lots of bathroom cabinets, toilet suites, more bathroom wear here, lots more lighting. Have a look at all this lighting. Beautiful lighting. It's absolutely sensational. All LED, of course. That's all the rage now. Clothes dryers, top load washing machines, dishwashers, stacks of dishwashers. We've got the clear glass front fridges. We've got more wine fridges. These will be mid to high 100s, I reckon. So they'll be bargain wine fridge for someone. This has just come in, the beautiful Matador double door fridge. Lots and lots of tools as well. Have a look at all the belt drive air compressors. Sensational. Direct drive air compressors. Miniature air compressors. What's this thing? It's a 1800 PSI pressure washer, 3 horsepower pressure washer, another compressor there, mountains and mountains of stuff in. Look at all these complete kitchens, really sensational. More outdoor furniture over here. Let's just spin around this corner. We'll have a look at these front load washing machines. Generators, there's some generators up the front there, more outdoor furniture. We've got more barbecues and more outdoor kitchens. Have a look at all these beautiful front load washing machines, Hoover, Whirlpool, really nice looking units there. So they're absolutely sensational. So that is a massive auction. It is the biggest auction that we've ever had in the Home Renovators auction, around 600 lots. More than likely going to be a lot more than that as well. Into the carpet and floor coverings auction, where you can save up to 90% off normal carpet shop prices. There's around 270 lots in here tomorrow. There's some artificial turf there. There's some pure wool carpet. There's solution dyed nylon carpet. I can see charcoals, greys, beiges, browns, commercial stuff too. If you've got a shop or office, you need to carpet. And as I said, you will save up to 90% in there. Down into the timber and building materials auction now. How many lots this week, Mick? 901 lots in the timber and building materials auction. Heaps of decking, heaps of flooring, beautiful doors there, stacks and stacks of doors I can see, stacks of Vic Ash flooring. Three amazing auctions tomorrow. We can't wait to see you here tomorrow at 10 a.m. Thanks for watching.